Captain, the Dominion shipyards have been destroyed, and it seems that General Duke has withdrawn his forces from this quadrant. We have impressed most of the remaining Dalarian defense forces into the fleet, and stand ready to move to the next phase of our invasion.
We've just received word from our research team that they've uncovered some kind of hidden weapons relay upon the planet Tarsonis. They report that it's called a Psi Disruptor, and that its purpose is somehow connected with the Zerg.
Admiral, during the Zerg invasion of these colonies, the Confederacy had manufactured a number of portable machines called Psi Emitters, which had the uncanny ability to lure Zerg to their signals. It was rumored that they had created a specialized emitter that could disrupt the Zerg's communications, but Emperor Mengsk was never able to find it. It appears that this Psi Disruptor is the machine he was looking for. I must humbly suggest to you, Admiral, that the Disruptor be destroyed as quickly as possible. If it should fall into the hands of the Dominion, we could face some very serious problems.
A prudent call, Lieutenant. I am inclined to agree.
But, Admiral, this device could ensure our victory over the Zerg. It is foolhardy to discard such an advantage.
Surely, Vice Admiral, you don't doubt the tenacity of your own fleet. Your directorate forces will devastate the Zerg without the need for such a device.
Listen here, Lieutenant. I've had just about enough of your...
This conversation is over, Alexei. Given the true nature of our mission to enslave the Overmind, we could hardly stand to have Mengsk control a device of this magnitude. This Psi Disruptor must be destroyed in order to safeguard our mission. Ensign, set your course for Tarsonis.